Good evening. No, sir. You're in faction first class. Good evening.
Good. Simple poster, nice and big.
It's actual size. A bargain at $9.99. Spencer?
Yes, sir.
Bath towel?
Yeah, pushing your luck a little here, Walter.
It'll sell. It's Whistler's sister.
Oh, you are kidding.
No, sir. We have a range for every member of the family. Whistler's mother's cookies. Chocolate chip. Whistler's father's beer mug. And here's a really cute one for the younger brother range. Whistler's whistle.
Yeah.
You just blow up a raft.
Yeah.
Here, try.
Mommy, I don't feel well.
Any second now. I think we're looking for a Brad Pitt look-alike.
Your weapon, holding the butt with two fingers only. Slowly place it on the floor and take three steps back.
Mr. Bean, are you presently on any kind of medication?
Not that I know of.
Well, you can certainly use some.
So, Doctor.
Bean.
Yes, okay, Dr. Bean. Well, you made it. Nice flight? Well, this is Kevin.
Oh.
And this is Jennifer. She's been very excited about meeting you. My wife, Allison.
David, could I just have the tiniest talk with you in the kitchen?
All right, yeah. Just go. I appreciate that on first viewing, he seems a little eccentric.
David, there are Martians who have been exiled from Mars for looking weird, who look less weird than this guy.
He has an original quality.
He goes today.
That was amazing. It's really cool. Hey, can you do this?
Oh, no, but I can do this.
Neat. Wow. How do you do that?
Oh, magic.
Okay, so you're going to tell him today?
Yes, today, today, okay. Today. Today seems like a good, good. Day.
Start. I guess I never expected things with a man of your caliber to be normal.
I gotta confess, I've never actually read anything you've written. Tell me, Doctor, what exactly is your position at the gallery?
Well, I sit in the corner and look at the paintings.
Ah! That is brilliant! If only more scholars would do that, you know, just sit and look. You know, not lecture and write and argue. Just sit and look at the paintings themselves. Now that is brilliant. Yeah.
Yes. Morning, Elmer.
Good morning, sir.
Dr. Bean?
Oh. You'd like to sign in, sir? Thank you. Welcome to the Grierson, Dr. Bean.
Welcome to my world.
You're expected in Grierson's office at 9 a.m. Now, this is a man who does not like to be kept waiting. So if you... Okay, absolutely. You bet. All right.
Thank you.
Oh.